We can take care of ourselves. We've got to do something so the girls will stop treating us like housemen. Sarah, right?
I agree. I did.
So what are we going to do? Well, we could run away from home.
Yeah, it's pure nonsense.
Where'd we run?
I don't know.
We can just stay here. That's silly. Anybody could find us here. Nuh-uh. See these rocks? This could be our hideout. And we're up real high. Nobody can sneak up on us.
Sarah, right? Look.
You can see everything from up here. You can.
Hey, Ducky, there's your nest. But who's that walking away?
Get right back.
Remember, I get the first bite. After all, this was my idea.
What? That's what I thought. Up we go. Okay.
Come on, Spike. Hurry.
I mean,
who are those guys?
Come on, let's go.
Yes!
Uh-huh. We made it! Stop! be long, okay? Soon you'll be nestled in the pit of my stomach.
What's it your turn to hold the egg?
Where'd it go?
Let's go.
Sarah, what's taking you?
Nothing. I just don't feel like going in there right now. That's all.
Sarah? All right, then. We're going without you.
I gave my mind.
Okay, just me.
What? Oh, nuts. Okay. Come here, you little. Oh no!